the toss. They deferred. The Jaguars will receive. Jalen Parmalee is the man back deep. Parmalee across the 15 and then is stacked up as he moved across the 20-yard line. Dan Scooter making... Gabbert in trouble, and down he goes. And this is Rashad Jennings with a penalty marker down. Jennings making his return. He missed the last two games.
Offside, defense, number 93. 5-yard penalty, repeat second down.
Game, only four catches, 31 yards. His first three, another flag thrown off that incomplete pass intended for Cecil Shorts.
Forward and incomplete. Offside, defense, 58. 5 yards, first down.
It's called on the middle linebacker. Second down and seven. And Jones-Drew handles for the first time, and they swarm all over. Gang tackled. Changes.
You got a screen.
Abbott's throw is nearly picked off. Broken up. Tenet for Shorts. Cal, surprising that a punter would be picked in the third round, but he's been put on a bomb. This is Tate. They're going to break a tackle, and then is hit down. 44 yards the early
during the return. Legal block in the back by the receiving team, number 45. It's a 10-yard penalty, will be enforced from the end of the run. First down.
Yeah, these officials.
He's starting out deep in their territory. They give us to the Jarvis Green Ellis. Leaders. Second down, seven. And Dalton sidearm, and it is picked off. Kyle Bosworth, and then he coughed it up. Set of downs for the Bengals on that exchange, and Jarvis Green Ellis with a short pickup. Bosworth making it in the backfield. Dalton with protection. Able to complete to Andrew Hawkins for a year and a half. In Toledo, with Dalton in the right flat, completes for the first down.
Tate did a nice job around A.J. Green.
Here is Green Ellis with a hole up the middle, and then he is hit down at the 32 by 7. We're just underway here in Jacksonville with no score. Again, a good hole, and Green Ellis, who is so effective at falling forward. Rich, you get the idea. They had him back it up last week, nearly 600 carries in all before that fumble as the pass is completed over at the far.
The ball on the ground.
Second and four. Play action. Dalton being chased. Dalton on the run for the marker. May have picked it up. Russell Allen.
Some plays, it's not a first thought when you think about Andy Dalton.
First down for Cincinnati. Again, play action. Dalton just able to stand and look, and now fires. Incomplete. So an unusual lineup here for the Bengals, and a flag is thrown.
False start, offense, number 16. 5-yard penalty, it's second down.
It's called on Andrew. Second and 15. Gomes pass nearly picked off. Rasheem Mathis.
A little late for Andy Dalton.
Just the 11th play of the drive. They started at their 9. Here's the pressure, and on the screen, it's Brian Leonard racing for the first down marker, but comes up short, met by DeAnthony on
personal
the field.
Personal foul, roughing the passer. Defense, number 38, tackle the quarterback below the knees. 15-yard penalty from the end of the completion. First down.
It is called 22. Green Ellis running hard, gets inside the... Dalton's pass is off, intended for Green Ellis. Out of here they come. Dalton able to complete, but just a short pickup. They put it down, and the kick is right through. His career will kick it away to Rashad Jennings. out of the end zone. Out to the 20 and then tripped up. Later on, Jacksonville back to the offense. Here is Gabbert. Gabbert on the run. And gets close to a first down. He was stopped by Wattis. So Gabbert able to run for 9. Hands it off to Jones-Drew. Turns the corner and has a first down. Drew picked up 9 and a first down for Jacksonville. And down goes Gabbert. It has been.
You do that by keeping your eyes downfield.
Loss of 12 on the play. Play action and the screen for the tight end, Mercedes Lewis. Nicely done as he gets to midfield, met by just under 4 remaining in this first quarter. 3-0 Bengals. Jennings finding the hole, picking his way. Rashad Jennings. Jennings for the first down. Great. First down for Jacksonville. Jones-Drew returns to the backfield. Gabbert able to hit Greg Jones in the left flat. Jones, the full play selection. They split to 10 plays. 5 rush, 5 pass. Here's Gabbert looking to throw. Has time. Dumps it underneath and has a first down. Able to find Maurice Jones. Minute left in this first quarter. Jones-Drew trying to make the turn, and the Bengals continue to do a nice job on Maurice Jones. He'll explode through tackles. Gabbert on the roll, able to complete. Blackman with the catch and a first to miss. Gabbert goes to the ground to Jones-Drew, running hard as always. And how many Bengals are there? 5-yard pickup for Jones-Drew. Full house backfield now. Again, the handoff, Jones-Drew. And this time he is stopped. Jones-Drew and the fullback Jones in the backfield. Here's the play action fake and the pass is a diving attempt. And it's caught for the touchdown. Nice drive by Blaine Gabbert, completed Tate in his fourth year out of North Carolina. And a deep kick, so to bring it out to the 20-yard line, the Bengals. And they're going up against one of the worst defenses in the NFL. Bengals also having their difficulties at the defensive end. And fires one that is short of a first down, a catch by the tight end, Jermaine Grant. Short set, and Dalton's pass is incomplete. Intended for Armand, back for the punt. Kevin Huber gets it away, and a good one. Thomas has to back pedal and then lets it go. And it bounces to is the running back. Off the play fake, it is Rick Jones. The fullback coming out of, and Rich, that was their longest touchdown drive of the year, 13 plays in all. Jones-Drew tried to cut to the outside of the Bengals, continues. Here's the toss to Jones-Drew, trying to follow the fullback, Greg Jones, but not able
to find your rhythm early.
That was the wrapper for the Jaguars. Here is a pass underneath, and Justin Blackman, who has had it, has been feeling the pressure that he is pressing. Here's Anger, gets off another good one as Tate has to chase it back. Tate to the 20, and that had no room at all. He's Jarvis Green Ellis, the former Patriot. Dalton swings it out. Green Ellis with no running room. Stop. Dalton's pass is dropped. Armand Bins took it. Dalton able to step up. Gresham. Short of the marker. Aaron. 3 and out for the Bengals. And the fake. It is Pierman on the run with Thomas back. Pierman puts a move on, but he's caught from behind. Once again, the bench side, the Jacksonville 20. And Jarvis Green Ellis straight ahead inside the the 15-yard line.
Really nice job by Darren Simmons, your special teams coordinator.
Second down and five. That ball is deflected and carried incomplete. And five. Leonard in the backfield. Dalton stands and throws. And it is broken up. Penalty marker is down.
Interference, defense. Five.
Little problem with this. A first and goal at the one. The handoff, Green Ellis.
Play in this first half.
It's time to roll out. Dalton throws. Touchdown, Cincinnati. It's the fullback, Chris Presley. Here is Mike Nugent. Line drives it through. Eight plays, 70. Mike Nugent. Here comes Pommely out across the 10-yard line. And that is taken out of bounds across the 25, but a penalty marker.
Return, block in the back by the receiver.
See the regular guys come back. And
yeah. Yeah, he's throwing a little.
Maurice Jones drew again, gang tackle. No. Here's Gabbert. Greg Jones, the fullback, is taken out of bounds. Back in the late 60s. And Gabbert in trouble is taken down. Carlos Dunlap with the sack, but a flag is thrown.
Personal foul, face mask by the defense in the process of making the tackle. That's a 15-yard penalty. This is the foul, which was dead ball spot, an automatic first down.
The feature back. Deep drop for Gabbert. And throw sideline. It is incomplete. Intended for Justin Black at the 21. Jennings remains in the backfield. Out of the gun. The screen. Jennings. And he has stopped for a working his way back in terms of seeing the field as this time the pass completed over the middle to Blackman, but
being very good in traffic. We haven't seen that so far from Justin Blackman.
Brandon Tate is back, and that's a short punt. It carries out of bounds. Just a 41-yard line as we approach 3 minutes to play in the first half. Green Ellis with a hole and is able to get to the
Bills have. You got to find a way to get these guys involved in the plan early. I think that's so important.
Once again, it is Green Ellis. Little stutter step move to teams in terms of free agents. Again, it is Green Ellis. After he picked up that first down, this time he had a second and 11. Just under 2 minutes to play in this first half. Dalton unleashes deep down the right side. It is caught. No, 22 yards on the reception. First catch for Green, and here is Ben Jarvis, Green Ellis. And he is just short.
He called on the sidelines.
All right, here's Green Ellis in the backfield, and it's a quarterback sneak. Dalton straight ahead. Touchdown, Cincinnati. Andy Dalton.
Get involved in the game plan early.
All right, Mike Nugent puts it through. And it's a 17. Big numbers in both of their two previous games. The kick by Nugent. And a deep kick. Jennings will stay right there. Coming up on the Verizon halftime report. Gabbert slides. Jacksonville. Out of the gun. Gabbert. And completes to Blackman, his second catch of the day. It is right at Gannon, a 17-7 lead for Cincinnati. Here's Gabbert back to throw. Took a hit, and as a result, comes up short. So we have 39 seconds left. Higgins leading the Bengals with three sacks. Pressure on Gabbert, nowhere to go, and then is able to throw it at the near side.
50% completion percentage, that's just not good enough at this level.
Now he pegs it, and it's broken up. Beautiful play.
Coverage. They're not winning the one-on-one battles.
Brian Anger with the punt. The Bengals let it go as he bounces through the end zone to bring it out to the 20. And
watching?
I have checked it out. It's an excellent show.
And we're having a lot of fun doing it.
So they run it out. Brandon Tate is back deep. Here's the kick by Josh Scobie. Cincinnati in possession to open up the second half, and they'll start out from their. They start out from the 20. Green Ellis and Presley in the backfield. The Dalton will throw, and it's caught for a first down. It's Jermaine Gresham, the tight end. Last week, lines up again with a double tight end. Green Ellis works his way to the 40. It looked like they had a third quarter out of the shotgun. Dalton throwing sideline. It is caught once again by Green Ellis. Straight ahead move. Likes to run between. Second and eight for the Bengals. Nice play fake. Dalton able to complete along the sideline once again. It's Green. Very happy that he has more trust in A.J. Green, and we're seeing that. Beautiful catch. A diving catch by Green. 4 yards. Short set. Here's the pass that is over the head of Green in the backfield. And the flip is to Green. He battles his way down to the one.
Field.
There is Green. Ellis put it on the ground, lost it, and the Jaguars have recovered. Is that?
Let's see, 2 for 22. So he's fumbled what, 9% out of his last 22 touches.
Maurice Jones-Drew, who has not been able to get going for Jacksonville, on Maurice Jones-Drew. He's in the backfield. Gabbert. Rick Jones, the fullback on the
plays defensively, they've got no chance.
Jaguars 30th in the league offensively. Blackman makes the catch, and that is his.
That's right. You have to go after the secondary.
First down at the 34, and Gabbert throws, caught for a first down at midfield. LaRon Robinson backfield. First and 10 for Jacksonville. Off the play fake. Gabbert again on the rollout, and the catch is made by Blackman. 15-yard play. Fifth catch for Blackman. Jones drew on a hesitation. And you can see how second down and 8. Play action. And the pass again is caught by Blackman. Terrence on setback. Straight back move by Gabbert. Sees the opening, looking for the marker, and he's tripped up at the 15 by Vontez.
Three down at the 15-yard line.
Jones drew, broke a couple tackles, and then is taken down. Gabbert trying to draw the Bengals offside. They don't go for it. The handoff, Jones drew, and it appeared that he did pick up the first down. He's pushed. Gabbert on the roll. Gabbert throws. It is incomplete. Intended for Cecil Shorts, who had it out of the gun. Gabbert pegs it. And the catch is made by Jones Drew. Spot for the Jaguars.
Comes pressure.
Gabbert throws. And the catch is made inside the five by. Puts it right through. And then the 21-yard field goal by Scobie, who kicks it deep. And Brandon Tate lets it. Oh, nice catch by the Jaguar mascot. Jarvis Green Ellis, the running back. Dalton swings it to him. To the 25. Across the 30. Nice run after the catch. First down at the 33. Green Ellis with a hesitation move and clutching that football after the puts wide to the right. Dalton with time. Pumps and then slides his way across the Dalton over the middle. Has a first down and more with Andrew Hawkins, who is in space in the open field and is hauled down across 5 yard line. Flip to the right. He has the tight end Gresham. Again for Andy Dalton. On the screen, the tight end Gresham battles his way. Bengals. Green Ellis off the right side works his way inside the 20. A pick. And Dalton throwing end zone. Touchdown Bengals. It is A.J. Green on the reception point. So Cincinnati with a for the officials.
Offense number 80, 10-yard penalty. Retry.
All right, the penalty, that's been it. So once again, the extra point attempt, and he puts it through. Three games, including this afternoon. Rashad Jennings is back. Deep kick. He's uncertain and decides wisely to stay in the end zone. So the there's Gabbert throwing downfield, and it's picked off. Picked off by Crocker, looking for an escort. Couldn't find anyone, and then is pushed out. 18-yard line, they work out of the I formation, and it's... And Jarvis Green Ellis this time trying to twist his way, but not able to find an opening. And Kyle
with a turnover. A short field.
Play fake. Dalton off the roll. Fires. The leaping grab made, but he's out of bounds. Brian Leonard, the third down back, has checked in. Here's Dalton with time. Throws end zone again, and it is incomplete. Try the. And it is right through. So 2.5 gone by in this fourth quarter. Another deep kick, and Rashad Jennings makes the catch, not allowing
Turnman to even consider bringing it out.
And both Nugent and Scobie very effective with the deep kick. Nice pass from Gabbert. It's a first down. It's a shorts.
Meadows, that's an area of his game where he's got to clean up.
Gabbert being chased, and down he goes.
Linebacker to run right up the middle at your quarterback.
Ball back at the 9. It's a 3rd and 21. The screen for Jones Drew. He finds some room and then brings across the 20-yard line. So Brian Anger will punt it away. Brandon Tate from the 35 to midfield, and he's submarine.
Bill Murray Caddyshack reference. Right over your head.
Is that what it was? Yes. It actually confused me. I thought there was something wrong with you. For...
thought something was...
Again, it's Green Ellis this time with the hole opening up. Gets to the 40, met by... Play action. And Dalton's pass, apparently there was miscommunication. Mike Thomas is back at his 10. Either trying to keep it... And play it does. It is downed inside the 5 by out from their 4-yard line. And Gabbert's pass caught at the 10 by Mercedes Lewis. And he is being gang tackled. Jones Drew, who has not been able to get going. Stopped by Malaluga. 7 yards on 13 carries to this point. And Gabbert goes underneath to Jones Drew. Close to the marker.
Game today, just they couldn't get the running game going. And that just puts too much stress, too much emphasis, and too much pressure on the pass right now. And the consistency, the passing game, to get in a shootout with a team like Cincinnati.
And unless there is a dramatic turnaround, as Gino. Third down and 13 from the 24-yard line. And Gabbert able to complete. Shorts. Stop short. Anger will punt. And another good one as Tate takes it and called for the fair catch. And Presley out of the eye.
Green Ellis hit at the 25-yard line.
Pickett has to be telling them every time they leave the huddle.
Green Ellis, this time able to hang out of the football.
Put 3-1, and I think they're going to be tough to beat at home.
Third down and 7 play, and Brian Leonard gets the call. Well, Mike Thomas is back. Punt by Huber. And it looked like he was calling for a fair catch and let it go. As it twisted away, as you can see the effect. Here's Gabbert on first down, and it is dropped. Dropped by
that one up.
The green screen didn't work for me. Second and 10 from the 21, and that is broken up. Pass intended for third down and 10, and Gabbert is taken down. Again, it is Geno at with just under 4 minutes remaining of the game. Gabbert's pass. Jones drew under slippery conditions, brings it out across 26. Green Ellis, and this time even tougher to hold on to the football with the
next week. Teams are going to try and get the ball out every time he touches it. That's what Miami's going to be looking at all week in practice.
Green Ellis has stopped. See where his forward progress is marked. Again, it is Green Ellis, and he has the first down. Again, puzzle hit my position.
I don't know.
Green Ellis on the carry with just under 2. Apparently, Bengal fans not deterred by the weather. Excellent game for Andy Dalton, 20 of 31, 244 yards, 2 touchdowns, 1 rushing touchdown on a quarterback sneak, picked off once, 6 catches for A.J. Green. Green Ellis, 26 carries, 82 yards, plus a couple of fumbles. Blaine Gabbert of Jacksonville, 23 of 34, 186 yards, and Maurice Jones-Drew, 13 carries, only 38 yards. So Cincinnati goes to 3-1. Jacksonville one up, three down.
Yeah, just too many mistakes when you